Okay, I work as a staff data scientist for the William J. Clinton Foundation, and my role is to find use cases for precision public health and AI in public health. So at MLDS, the talk that I had was about a paper presentation. This was basically a stacking or a hybrid algorithm that me and my friend developed, which was to improve regressions using a combination of decision tree and nearest neighbor algorithms. And my talk was around that. The idea I wanted people to take from the talk is that rather than relying on pre-packaged algorithms, we should look a little bit beyond and try to make our own algorithms and go beyond what packages are. I think I had a good response, although I think people were hungry, so I had a fairly limited audience, but I think it was good. I had a couple of questions that were asked to me. First of all, there's this trend of explainable AI, because till now, you know, people have just focused on accuracy. As in, when you deploy models, you need to have a certain amount of reasoning behind predictions. So explainability in AI is a topic. I believe you had a talk around that as well at MLDS. And I think reinforcement learning and transfer learning are the upcoming algorithms or niche areas that people would be focusing upon. So I don't think that organizations are not capturing the value of data. People are aware of the value of data, but then taking something from a POC stage to a production thing is where people have to figure out the exact usage of an algorithm, what all risks could be there, what all benefits could be there, and quantifying that is something, because the field is new, is still upcoming. I think ML community plays a big role in trying to take algorithms and making them better, which is again what my algorithm was about. We took two different algorithms, combined them together, and were having advantages over both of them in a individually. So I think as and when algorithms develop because of open source communities, that's probably the biggest role. Second thing is that I think people should start looking beyond accuracy and more into how implementation of these algorithms will happen. And there, probably, the devil lies in details. So I think that is one area where I think ML people should look at. I had a great time. I'm glad I could visit Bangalore for a work trip.